Never have I ever ate the booty. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Before we get started in this video, I just want to let you guys know that it's officially 100 more days until it's official.
What's up, YouTube?
It's your boy Trey.
And your girl Ebony. And today we're back with another video.
Anyways, guys, today we are back
with another video.
Today's video will be called.
We're gonna be doing Never Have I Ever. So pretty much I have not, I have. Y'all pretty much know how this goes. Trey, we're gonna ask each other questions and you know we're gonna have to show.
Be honest about it too. Be honest.
Oh baby, I'm always honest.
Okay, we finna find out. Be honest.
Okay guys, so we're gonna ask questions off the top of our dome and just kinda go with the flow, you know, see how this goes. Cause I need to find out some more stuff about you.
Anyways, guys, also, before we get into the video, make sure you guys follow us on our social media.
Make sure you hit us up on our Instagram, TNE Family.
Also, my personal Instagram will be in the description down below.
And mine too, Ebby Doll.
Anyways, guys, so make sure you guys follow us. So, and also, guys, if you guys want us to do mukbang. I don't know how to pronounce it, but if y'all want us to do a mukbang, mukbang, whatever it's called, comment down below also and let us know what y'all want us to talk about and what food we should eat. I love to eat, so anything is be good. Me, as long as it's no onions or no mushrooms. Or...
And me, you know, I love to eat
that
too, so.
But yeah, anyways, guys, make sure y'all comment down below and y'all let us know. We actually want to hear back from you guys. So anyways,
let's get into this video.
Before we get into this video, let's get 15 likes on this video. Anyways, you ready? All right, guys. So basically, how you know, we're gonna ask each other questions off the top of the dome. So, babe, go ahead, go first. This way, got my songs right here.
First question is: have I ever smoked weed before?
Man. Anyways, I have long time ago, whatever, you know, we was all young at one point. And
just, I'm a good girl.
Just exploring life, you know, finding things out. Find out it wasn't for me, it don't do nothing for me, it ain't my cup of tea. Anyway, it's tough, but I have, so, but not no more. All right, question number two. I have never, ever, 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 ever sucked my toes. You!
No. I'm scared to figure out, you ever sucked your toes before? Because you still haven't answered. What the? You net, them things right there?
When I was a baby.
Next question, let's see. Never have I skipped school before.
All day, boy, all day, every day, I used to stay skipping. Man, it's not good though. I mean, I turned out a decent student. I passed, I graduated
well,
one time.
So. I skipped, not so much in high school, cause you know, I was a scaredy cat, but.
We ain't talking about college.
College?
No, we talking about high school and below.
Oh, high school, my senior year, cause I was ready
though. You only skipped in senior year?
Yeah.
That's good, yeah. 9, 10,
my mama was crazy.
I didn't do that.
That's good.
All right, guys. All right, next question. Never have I ever kissed on the first date. Yeah, you better put that up. I was like, you know, because I chose on the first date. You know, goddamn. Anyways, but yeah, we went, but not me. You just look, that thing, huh? Who you kissed on the first day?
No, you didn't.
Who you kissed on the first day?
Who was it, Bobby?
Hey, chill out. Next, go ahead and ask your next
question. Just a disclaimer, I don't even know a Bobby, so I just know that.
Next question, come on.
Never have I broken a bone before.
Broken a bone?
Yeah.
I never broke a bone. That's pretty, I want to see how I feel.
Don't say that.
I know, I tore my ACL, but never broke a bone. ACL is a ligament, not a bone.
Me neither.
Not a bone.
You know, I thought it was pretty cool when I was younger, like to put our arm in a cast, so I've seen anybody else with a cast. I'm like, aww.
I know. They get people signing and stuff.
But yeah, that never worked for me.
Alright. Never have I ever failed a major exam in high school or below. Major exam?
Yeah.
My fault, baby. My fault, baby.
Let's not play. It's just because sometimes I can get lazy and not be.
Me, I'm a smart kid.
I am too, but you know. I ain't about to lie.
Never fail.
Never have I cheated on someone.
Oh no, be honest. I'm about to say, you better be honest. Yeah. So I know who she's talking about. She know who I'm talking about.
And we just gonna keep it at that.
If y'all wanna know, make sure y'all comment down below. And maybe that'll be one of our story time for our mukbang. If y'all wanna know, this story, y'all have to comment below. Alright, ever have I ever kiss the same sex?
Actually, no, I never have.
Next question.
Never had I ran down the street butt naked, butt about naked.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm waiting for you to go in.
Long time ago. And we was playing Spoons. I don't know if you guys know what that game of Spoons is. If you lose, you have to do a dare. And I was dare that. And if my family or somebody, the people that was there, if you're watching this, y'all know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, long time ago, but that was a bad night. But yeah, I have. Never have I ever got caught in a house with somebody else by my parents. You? Woo!
Okay, it was nothing like that, but my rules were to come home, lock the door, and don't go outside. So one day my mama was pulling up and whatnot, and she seen me and my friend walking outside. Oh Lord, y'all don't want to know the rest. Just know that I ain't do that no more, because, yeah.
Wait till your mama watch his video. All right, next question. Did you say sorry, mama?
Never have I walked in my parents doing the nasty.
Oh, but I'm about to call your mama and get on your mama, boy. I wouldn't even know
how. I don't even want to
see that.
Yeah.
Nah, that's just. Never have I ever got beat up before.
Actually, you guys, I never been in a fight before. But don't try me, cause I.
Anyway, no, I haven't. I got into some fights before, but I wasn't like just a bad kid fighting all the time. I only got in a few fights, and I don't think, never lost a fight. But man, I always say there's somebody out there bigger and better than you. I haven't yet to find that person yet. So. Anyways, next question.
Never have I Never have I ever had a threesome before. Trey, it shouldn't take you that long to answer this question, boo. Yeah. Yeah.
No, never. I never, but.
Duh. No. Duh. You sure?
Never. Came close, but never.
Move it on.
All right, next question. Never have I ever ate the booty. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wraps it up here. I think I have learned a lot of things about my fiance that I didn't know. But we learn each other every day, don't we?
We all have a past. Anyways, guys, so like we said, man, let's get this video to 15 likes. If y'all want to see a part two, let us know. Comment down below.
If you haven't subscribed to our channel,
make sure you smash
that like button
and subscribe.
Join the
T&E family, guys. Yeah, make sure you join the T&E family. Alright, so let's get this video 15 likes and for part two, and let us know if y'all want us to do a mukbang and what to talk about and what food to eat. Without further ado, peace.